Kinetic typography is the slick-looking effect you may have seen before with easy animations on clean, brightly colored backgrounds. You can actually create these text videos in Keynote. You'll use these frequently for explanatory type videos, for example. Let's start on a slide design like this one and add our very first text box. Let's change the font by clicking on Format, and then change it to a nice big sans serif font like Futura. Next up, let's switch over to animating this by clicking on the Animate tab. Now I'll click on Add an Effect. I'll choose Flip for this first one. Then I'll go ahead and click on the second text box and choose another animation, and this time I'll choose Move In, which will bring the text in from the side. One of the key parts of the kinetic effect is that these kind of happen at the same time. I'll click on Build Order and then drag these up into the same box to bring them onto the canvas at basically the same time. Then I'll click Preview and see that all animated together. Now you just repeat this effect with more text and more slides to really create an animated kinetic video, and you can even export this to a video file ready for YouTube from Keynote. I'm Andrew Childress for Envato Tuts Plus, and thanks for joining me.